Bursa are small, jelly-like sacs positioned between bones and soft tissues around joints throughout the body. They act as cushions to help reduce friction, but can become inflamed in a condition known as bursitis. Trochanteric bursitis can cause pain at the outside of the hip near the greater trochanter. When the bursa at this joint becomes irritated or inflamed, it causes pain in the hip that can extend into the iliotibial band. Risk factors can include repetitive stress or overuse from activities like running, biking, or stair climbing, hip injuries, or spine conditions that can affect gait, like scoliosis or arthritis of the lumbar spine. Treatment may include activity modification, physical therapy with prescribed exercises to stretch out the IT band and increase hip strength and flexibility, or other treatments like foam rolling, ice, or heat. Injection of a corticosteroid may also be helpful in relieving symptoms of hip bursitis. A single treatment may provide temporary or even permanent relief. If pain and inflammation return, determining the cause is important to treat it definitively.